the sculpt ball thickness is not so much, so I have to be careful not to dig deep.